Dear John, I know this is odd, but first, I don't want you to panic or worry. I'm sorry, John. I hate myself for putting you in this position.